Okay, guys, here's the rollover now. It's 4:38 p.m. now. Remember Tuesday night into, Wednesday night into Thursday? I'm just going to see what we get now. Okay, Wednesday's cloudy. Let's see what we got for Wednesday night. Still got snow, if so. Now Wednesday night is cloudy periods. And Thursday's a mix of sun and cloud. So where the hell did we go? Where'd the snow go? Periods of snow. Where did that go to? Seriously, guys? Went periods of snow to just a few clouds and mix of sun and cloud. These guys are still doing like they've done forever. Full of shit. Don't know how to predict anything. Holy fuck, I hate these people. Anyway, see, now you just keep an eye out. Well, and it, of course, snowed today. But flurries today seem more like a bit of an accumulation, as it was pretty heavy at times. But there's no talk about that, right? But now, forget it. We'll just see what tomorrow night into Wednesday night into Thursday. We'll see what that brings. If we go back to the snow, and then all of a sudden accumulation, or now and then it goes to sunny. We're going to keep an eye on this one.